heard that you had something with a nerve on your forearm. Did you experience like a dead arm there for a moment? Did you really have to shake that off?
Yeah, it's pretty dead. And painful, but I mean, it's still sore, like really sore. It'll get better.
What did it take for you to come back out and play through that pain tonight?
I mean, it was hurt the whole night, but just iced it and, you know, kind of got some releases done back there. And just came back
out. Draymond, you obviously had some great opening nights here, getting rings, stuff like that. This was different. The Chase Center, your first game here, obviously the result of the game. Just how strange and different has it been this season so far?
It's been one game, so it hasn't really been too strange. It's not really much to assess. We just got
preseason
crushed
as well
tonight. I've never really been one to assess anything about the preseason. It's not really something anyone takes that seriously. So.
Hi, Dre. Barkley talked to Klay at halftime and said that after just one half, he could see that the team would not make the playoffs, and Klay brushed it off and kind of laughed at it. When you hear something like that from a guy like him, how do you take it?
Listen to anything that he says.
What are they telling you about the injury? I mean,